The usual calm and collected actress Aishwarya Rai Bachchan got a fit of anger during Sarjeet interviews when she was asked a question about Salman Khan. According to report, while addressing the media at Vasu Bagani's office, Aishwarya was asked if she would ever work with Salman in future. A shocked Aishwarya got up and not only stopped the interview but also ensured that the footage of entire incident was deleted. Apparently, producer Jackie Bagani rushed to play the peacemaker, but there was little he could do. The actress then asked other journalists to move on instead of just being spectators. This comes as a surprise because Aishwarya has never refrained from answering such questions and very tactfully handled them in the past. Last month, when Aishwarya was asked about the controversy of Salman being appointed as the goodwill ambassador of the Indian team for Rio Olympic 2016, she said, "Anybody who is doing good to represent the country and anybody who is working or seeking or standing out for whatever vocation we have in the country, be it sports, arts or music, I think that's wonderful and needs to be recognized."
To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.